Tonight, a hiker is in critical condition after being rescued from South Mountain this afternoon. Phoenix police launching Firebird to get that hiker off the mountain and to the hospital. Police say it appears the hiker did suffer some sort of medical episode while hiking with a group on Hidden Valley Trail.